He said last year was I had really the first time last year for me, and I ran I won second place. This year I prepare for record, but the best maker is not going well, and I will try to push for the record, but it's a little bit difficult to run alone. So I won the race and I'm really happy.
But did his knowledge of the course here in Delhi help him? Because of course he was familiar with the course from last year, so he knew where to push, where were the good points on the course.
በደንብ ታውቀዋለህን አንተ ሌሎቹ የሚያውቁት አሉ እሷም ኬንያ በደንብ ያውቃላ ሄር እና አንተ ውድድሩን ከፊት ሆነ በደንብ የመራህ ነበር እና ለምን ነበረ እንደዚህ የምታደርግ የነበረው ነው Yeah, I wish the race for, I know that everybody is here, all of athletes is strong, but I will try to win the race and I push the race at the beginning.
Now, he said that the pacemakers didn't do the job that he wanted them to do, but a big person less, so he must be happy with the performance.
በደንብ መስመከሩ አይደለም እና አንተ ደግሞ የሮጥከው በደንብ ባልከህ ነው ስ ፐርሰናል ቤስት የሮጥከው እና ምንድን ነው እንዴት ነው ወይ ታደርግ ቻልከው
ማለት ያው ከመጀመሪያ ሁሉ ለመድ ነበር ያሰብኩት
He said, I'm thinking for Ricard. When I came here, I'm thinking for Ricard, but the pacemaker is not going well, and I tell them from the beginning to push the race, but they are not going well, and I push alone to run at my personal best.
And a final question, just for you. Next year, of course, we want you back here at the ATL Delhi Half Marathon to defend your title, but before then, we've got the whole of the 2019 season, including the World Championships. Are you going to stay on the track, or are you starting to think about moving up for a full marathon?
Said I'm waiting for track 2019 world cross country and world champion, but it's world champion cross country, so I'm waiting for the track until world champion, and maybe I thinking for future to run marathon, but still I'm not thinking about that. He said
thank you very much. Now we can pass the microphone to Andamalak Belihu. Andamalak. Well, an outstanding run from you and a big personal best and a really tough fight to the finish. So, how's your thoughts on the race?
የት ነው በጣም በከፍተኛ ሁኔታ ነው ፐርሰናል ቤስትን ያሻሻልከው እና እስከ መጨረሻው ድረስ በጣም አብረኸው እየሄድክ ነበረ እና ምንድን ነው የተሰማ?
ደስተኛ ነኝ።
He said this is for me the first time to came here and run half marathon, and my personal best. I'm really happy. At the beginning and until the last, I'm pushing with him, and at last I mean going to win, but still I'm happy for my performance.
And like his fellow Ethiopian, he's only 19 years of age. Can you give us a bit of his background? Because we don't really know much. How did he come into the sport?
ሶስተኛ አመት ነው ገናና እንዴት ወደ ውድድሩ ወደ ስፖርቱ ገባ ስለአንተ ህይወት ታሪክ ስትልሽ ነገር አናውቅም እና እንዴት እንደተወለድክ እንዴት እንደመጣ ነገረው ስፖርት እንዴት እንደጀመርክ He said he started sport from school, and the school coach he told to him to run, and then he started from the school.
Now we know Ethiopia is a big country, but do these two guys, I mean they're both 19 years of age, know each other well? Do they train together?
አንድ ላይ አንተ ስለዚህ ሱም ያወጣት ነውና ሁለታችሁ ብዙ አትሌቶች አሉ ኢትዮጵያ ውስጥ ትሬኒንግ አብራችሁ ትሰራላችሁ ትተዋወቃላችሁ ወይ? Their manager, he said our manager is different and our coach is different. Sometimes when we going to World Champion or some like big national team, they, we are work together, but otherwise we work training each other, but we know each other, he said.
Right, and we're not going to leave you out, Daniel, so just pass the microphone along. Daniel, you came here as the fastest man in this field, so what are your thoughts on your performance today? How do you feel?
To my performance today, I feel good, and I feel I'm good in my position. This place was very good, that's why I think that it's okay.
You're a really new guy into the world of international athletics, really just making a name this year. So, how are you going to finish the year? How are you going to celebrate? How are you going to wind down when you get back from Kenya? You've had a great year.
For me, I feel very good because of, I have this is that I have done tonight, today, and I'm very proud of it because this is my third time trying tonight, and I'm looking forward to next
year. Yes, I mean, if you didn't hear that, Daniel's quite well spoken. He said this is his third half marathon this year. He's very pleased about his performance today. He did, of course, run under an hour, which is the benchmark for elite world-class running. So very few top athletes ever run under 60 minutes. And I believe we'd like you back as well next year. We'd like all three of you back next year to the Delhi half marathon. So I've spoken enough. Any questions from the floor?